It's not like the private sector. It's not like state government, federal government. It's very unique, as you all know, at the rail. So I put out the word to other entities, meaning local governments preferably, to enlist some of their talents that would be willing to come over. I don't use the word poaching, but certainly you talk to other communities and things to see who's out there and who's available. I have the benefit of being a member, actually, of the Stark Summit Portage Mayors Association, and that's a great networking forum because we meet with all the mayors regularly, so it's easy to communicate with them as well. So that was done as well. And I'll tell you what I started with. There were 9 formal applicants that were reviewed. There were 5 interviews that were done. My final selection, Mr. Zumbo, was interviewed 3 times and also interviewed by the senior staff. So we did do all that work in selecting him. Anthony was actually born in Cuyahoga Falls. It was not Western Reserve, but I think it was Green Cross back then, I believe. So he was born here. Graduated from the University of Akron with a Bachelor of Science degree in Civil Engineering. Then returned to receive his professional surveyor's license. And the reason that's important is he possesses all the licenses required to be a county engineer. And not just everyone can do that. In fact, there's a very limited pool of people that are eligible to be a county engineer in our 88 counties, but he does possess that. Also, his deep understanding of infrastructure needs is very important to us. As you well know, the road conditions and things which everyone sees, but also the water lines, sewer lines underground, which aren't quite so romantic, but very important nonetheless. And we all understand that. He certainly does as well, so that's a great asset.
I appreciate your resume. I think that in order to do the job and to do it well, you have to have some background in civil engineering, water, sewer, sanitation, which is all pretty much what you're bringing to the table. Are you comfortable, is under service, are you comfortable with the billing department under you?
Yes, I don't really see that to be a problem. Yes, my background is infrastructure, but I've had to manage different aspects of Portage County Engineer's Office on the overall of our billing and invoicing and things like that. Additionally, when I worked at ODOT, I was the LPA manager, so basically I had to work with every political subdivision that would get federal money inside District 4, which is a 6 county area, Ashtabula County, Trumbull County, Mahoning County, Portage, Summit, and Stark. So while I was there, I got to work with a vast array of people of different levels of expertise and profession. So even though that's not a professional sort of service, it's very critical to the residents, and I don't see where that's going to be a problem for me at all.
Thank you.